call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey.
Oh man, we just washing and grooming this old stud, man. This old stallion with some of this good juice, man. It's coming to y'all real soon, man.
What happened with the horse, man?
Oh no, he's young, so we know when you don't know what's what, he goes a bumping into things and thrashing himself around, but he'll learn. Like the first time your mama told you what hot was and you didn't listen, you learned on your own.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. Some ointment to kind of keep it clean so it won't get no infection. Just another little war wound for a soldier, that's all.
Trying out the new horse and seeing what his kinks are to so we know where to concentrate our efforts and make it the easiest process as possible.
Before you bite Before you get bit. You gotta watch the horse when you're filming them.
It
you
can't only just takes film because
they're gonna kick you, bite you. You gotta be prepared. You don't know, never know.
A stallion, you always have to be on top and very careful of because.
Hey. Good job, Jesse. Good job.
They're the ones who are most likely hurt you. And that's why 90% of people either have geldings or mares. And they, you know, cut a stallion. Because they're harder to work with and headstrong. And you cannot put two stallions together because they'll kill each other. If you ever looked into horses in Spain where they have the horse fights, that's what they do. They'll put two stallions together, and then that's how they get the fights in Spain and stuff.
By who?
I do not know. But anybody who wants the puppy, put in that, and you're not allowed in.
I don't want that.
One of them kind of looks like this one here, but a little bit darker than the other one.
If it's loose, that means he's doing his job willingly. He's not trying to escape the work. It means he's not trying to run. So when you see it stretched out tight like that, that's him getting away from me, getting away from work. But when it's loose and dangling, that's what you want. That means we're not applying any pressure. He's the horse going to work on his own. He's willing. He's a little wide now, then he comes back in.
This is like exercise for him.
Basically, yeah, kind of like a little warm up. He has to really stretch out for the trot, stretch his muscles out, so he doesn't hurt himself when we start roping on him.
We are just working on a couple of the young horses, man. This thing is the pin right here, man. This is the calf roping pin. And this is where all the work get done, man. Put in the good work for the horses and, you know, get them ready to go compete and do what we do over here at JP Ranch, man.
In this mansion, I'm a Collie Calkin. Paid it full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your time, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying being Spencer's out of spite. Paid a 100, ran at something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. 29, I keep a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell your guys to hold up on a team chain. Seem like they may need money for coffins. Cuban girl, a family grind coffin. Text me on the signal, don't call me.
Oh, man. What
major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Yeah, major distribution, how I pop it. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you send your bitches shopping. Okay, go stupid.
Oh yeah, how you felt about that one?
That was a good one.
So your aunt's dad?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you also a coach?
Yeah.
Man, how long you been doing that for?
I'm 73, so about 64 years or something like that.
Wow, you've been roping for 64 years and teaching?
I don't rope no more. I just teach now. I just ride horses every now and then with them, but yeah, I used to rope and do all of this. Yeah.
How long you been training Jazz for?
A couple of years we've been, you know, doing a little work together. Yeah. He and Anthony, they got a good relationship, so whenever we catch each other, I help all of them.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Nigga tried to play the shit like, play it cool, play me like I'm sweet. Fucking on the op, nigga bitch. Say she missed the goals in my teeth. 4L shit, no we steppin'. Y'all should get the funeral preparing. SF90, this is not McLaren. Make a IG model run my errands. He gon' miss and we gon' spin his parents. Stayed in Houston long as Steve Francis. Shoot his feet, got him doing dances. Wiggin' niggas like I played at Kansas. Ever seen somebody get shot? Lot of shit I seen before the top. I ain't tryna wrestle like the Rock. Fuck the Trish, I'd rather sit and walk. Lot of things I do to stay alive. Everything except for calling cop. Savage still let his gun pop. Crossfire gang, get your knock. Major distribution, labels calling. Harry Styles numbers, it's a robbery. My niggas going Zane to catch a body. We was face to face, you could've shot me.
See the video?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get off and I just fucking got.
Any more cash? Go ahead, Chad.
That's it.
That's it.
It seems like a day well spent, Jazz. How are you feeling?
Oh, man. Feel good. Ain't nothing like a good day in the pen, man.
You got him, Chad? You got him? All right,
bad,
then shoot, we'll keep rolling. This is the 360 over here. Hey, this
can't
rank.
Want to see that video?